Hello, I'm Justin Ross with Fluke Biomedical and RaySafe, and I'm here today to talk to you about yet another new product, this time for the RaySafe line, specifically for the RaySafe X2. But before I can show you the new product, we need to talk about mAs, or milliamp seconds. Those familiar with the RaySafe X2 know that we usually measure mAs with our mAs cable connecting to the base unit and into the test points in our X-ray machine to generate an amperage and time reading, which will then give us our mAs. But some manufacturers' X-ray machines require to take a voltage reading and time and then use their formula to calculate mAs, so in which case, this won't work. So up till now, we've had to use either an oscilloscope or a multimeter to get that voltage and time readings and then apply it, which is just another device you have to carry with you. That's where our new product comes in. Here it is, the RaySafe Volt, our new way of taking those voltage and time measurements so you can get that mAs calculations. The RaySafe Volt is capable of reading up to 16 volts by itself, or if you purchase our 10-to-1 attenuation cable, you can measure up to 160 volts. When you purchase the cable with your volt sensor, it comes pre-tuned, so it's one less thing you're going to have to set up in the field before you can start taking measurements. Hey, check back with us in our next video. We're going to go ahead and hook the volt up to the base unit and show you how easy it is to take some of those measurements. Thank you very much, and we'll see you soon.